He explained his mindset in an ESPN interview. "I've heard a lot of people say you need white athletes to get involved in the anthem protests. New England Patriots. Brady has TD in preseason debut as Pats fall to Texans 27-23 August 19, 2017, 11:27 p.m. A former Pats player explains why he supports the anthem protest. M. Chris Long explains to Patriots fans why he won't re-sign with New. Ken Blaze forward slash Reuters. More than a dozen Cleveland Browns players staged the largest national anthem protest seen in the NFL so far. Hashtag Browns T. Seth DeValve explains why he participated in the prayer during the anthem pick. Twitter.com/T8PHMSDKCL. Yesterday he told NFL.com that he was protesting because there are bodies in the street and people getting paid leave and getting away with. Daniel Kilgore, Torrey Smith, Sean Drawn, and former teammate Anquan Boldin all voiced support for Kaepernick. Hashtag Browns T. Seth DeValve explains why he participated in the prayer during the anthem pick. Twitter.com/T8LKZMF. Chris Long put his arm around Malcolm Jenkins in support of his national anthem protest. Pick.twitter.com/RC7MM4SOC. Bennett explains why he will keep sitting during anthem. With a new NFL season unofficially underway, it has become clear that some players across the league will continue protesting the national anthem. And MP. NBSP. Hashtag Browns T. Seth DeValve explains why he participated in the prayer during the anthem pick. Twitter.com/T8LKZMF. With the Browns demonstration Monday night, support for the protests continues to grow, at least among NFL players. He explained his decision to switch was an attempt to show more respect to former and current U.S. military members while still protesting during the anthem after having a conversation with former NFL player and U.S. military veteran Nate Boyer. The latest NFL anthem protest happened in Cleveland on Monday night. Hashtag Browns T. Seth DeValve explains why he participated in the prayer during the anthem. Bennett later called on other white players to lend their support, too. It would take a white invalid player name. Several white NFL players have taken action during the playing of the national anthem. Britt explained in detail why he thought it was important. "I want to support what?" The former 49ers QB remained without a job in the third week of August. Bennett also called for white players to join his protest. "So whether it's good or bad in some eyes, I feel like I'm just supporting my teammate. Supporting why he's doing it and his reasons. And trying to." The Browns protested the anthem on national television. The NFL has its first white national anthem protester. Hashtag Browns T. Seth DeValve explains why he participated in the prayer during the anthem. "I should note, others have supported, but DeValve first to kneel during the anthem. Monday's protest by Browns players was the largest such demonstration since Kaepernick first decided not to stand for the anthem just over a year ago. Browns coach Hugh Jackson said Monday the protest had the support of team management. A former British Special Forces operator explains how to earn respect and deal with big egos. His protest has been continuously joined by teammates and other players in the NFL league. Minus Colin Kaepernick explained why he sat during the national anthem.